imagine if there was a bed in it.